sitting in my living room are three rather heavy, large cardboard boxes filled with brand newly printed copies of Apples for Georgia. They're waiting to be slipped into mailers with prints and other little goodies and shipped to you.